And but about another hour goes by, and then that's when I got up. So it's about 1:30 now. I got up and opened the door and said, "You know what you guys are doing is cruel."
Right.
You know, my wife and I, we don't know if our daughter is alive. We know, you know, we don't know anything. You haven't told us anything. And I go, if you want a statement, I've been willing to give a statement all along. I'll give it now, but we need to understand what's going on.
Right.
And I was told, okay, well, you got to understand, sir, there's an investigation, and the detectives need to finish up at the scene before they come and talk to you. And I'm like, don't you have other detectives? You know, I'll give you a statement. And I'm sorry, sir.
But they wouldn't even tell you the condition of your daughter.
No.
So this is at least 3 hours later at this point.
Yeah.